Zedekiah, after 586 BC, last king of Judea, a puppet of Nebuchadnezzar, he made an alliance with Egypt despite warnings of Jeremiah. Nebuchadnezzar's armies came into Palestine and destroyed Judea. Zedekiah was carried into captivity with his people. Kings, 2 Kings, 24:17 to 25. 1 Chronicles 3:15, 2 Chronicles 36:10 to 13,